How to turn off the Sony PS3 joysticks. So you can see here it has the light. How to turn it off, it's really easy. Just get a something pointy like this one here, or a paper clip pin. And behind it there's a small hole. Just push it in. Just push it in once and that's it. It turns off straight away. And that's it. Thanks for watching this video.